Welcome to Vits-ing the Movies. I'm your host, Vits. Looop Lapeta, Un Bucle Sin Fin, starring Tapsi Panu as the woman stuck inside a loop that's Lapeta, or wrapped. The title of this review will be 3 days at a time. Over the past 120 years, plenty of German movies have achieved international success, but only a handful of them have truly made their mark in pop culture. It goes beyond ticket sales, positive reviews, and even awards. It also has to do with how unique the movie is, to the point where people immediately recognize it when it gets referenced in other projects. One of those examples is 1998's Lola Rent, or Run Lola Run. And what I'm reviewing today is a 2022 movie from India that uses the same concept. Don't worry, it's not a ripoff, it's an official remake. The source is listed in the credits, not to mention that the people who worked on this project have openly acknowledged it.
When you each saw Run Lola Run, how did it affect you? Like, how did it inspire you guys? Because I know how it inspired me.
I was blown away by it. It was so ahead of its time in terms of how it dealt with time.
Come again.
Now, both versions are about a woman who has to save the man she loves by obtaining a large amount of money. She achieves her goal by the end, but not after a couple of failed attempts. You see, every time the boyfriend dies, the day is magically reset. Do different methods lead to the same outcome? If so, how often? Look, I'm not that much of a fan of the original. I recognize and appreciate its legacy, but I only gave it a 7 out of 10. Still, even I can tell that this remake is incredibly inferior. Its flaws are noticeable from the start. As an athlete named Savi and a crook named Satya meet under unusual circumstances and eventually start dating, it takes 20 minutes to set the plot in motion. I know that doesn't sound like a mistake because that's pretty much what every movie does, so that the audience can be properly introduced into the fictional world. However, the original contains some unconventional creative decisions, and one of them is the fact that the inciting incident happens at the very beginning. This wasn't done just for the sake of being different. The situation the protagonist found herself in was a race against time, and Tom Tykwer wanted the presentation to reflect that. Immediately after the opening credits, Lola receives a phone call where Manny lets her know what's going on and she runs out of her apartment. It doesn't get any more adrenaline pumping than that. The original had a structure where everything flowed smoothly and the remake modifies it. In theory, that would be a good thing. Different versions of the same story should create different experiences for the audience. Unfortunately, nothing feels like an improvement. The complete opposite, actually. You see, each one of Lola's attempts felt like segments that had more or less the same amount of screen time. But not here, because there are more characters. Every time they show up on the screen, it feels like the movie is taking a detour. Not to mention that it takes almost an hour for the day to be reset for the first time, even though that's the most important part of the premise. The otherworldly element that makes the story unique. And it's treated like an afterthought. There are a couple of flashbacks that feel pointless in the remake, even though they serve two purposes in the original. Number one, to give the audience a glimpse into the relationship. Not that we wouldn't have rooted for Lola and Manny, but because they spent most of the running time separated, these intimate conversations helped us get a grasp on what kind of couple they were. But as I said before, the remake already shows how Savi and Satya meet and fall in love before the criminals enter the picture. Number two, to allow viewers to take a breath after the constant intensity, something the remake doesn't need. It's still technically a thriller, but the urgency isn't meant to be palpable. In fact, the presentation is hyperkinetic, from the camera movements to the sound effects to the acting style. Look, the original had its moments of over-the-top humor, but it didn't cross the line of becoming a live-action cartoon. It's not fun or funny, it's annoying. And even if the tone was the same as the original, the multiple subplots already feel like breaks in between the central conflict. Am I forgetting something? Oh, right. There's a scene where Savi is at a casino. She's wearing a wedding dress that doesn't belong to her. Don't ask. And all of a sudden,
run.
you bump into a stranger with an unusual sense of fashion and you're told to run without any context. Your reaction is to smile and keep moving like nothing happened. Amazing. An allusion that doesn't make sense whether you're familiar with the source that's being alluded to or not. God, at least have Savvy make a comment, even if she has to break the fourth wall. But this? It's so unnatural. Also, did the film and TV industry learn nothing from the disastrous 2.5 Men finale? If the actor won't reprise their role, don't include the character in the first place. Using a body double this way isn't a solution. The only exception would be if the character's identity was always meant to be a surprise, because then the audience would understand that the face would be hidden even if it were the same actor. Otherwise, a body double isn't supposed to be the center of our attention. In fact, this method where the character is facing the same direction in 2 or 3 consecutive shots? It looks awkward as hell. One last thing I'll mention is that Savvy, unlike Lola, seems to be aware of the time loop. It's not a positive change from one version to the other, because it doesn't affect the plot in any way. Still, I want to point out that it's better to have one neutral change instead of having nothing but negative changes. I give this movie a 1 out of 10. That's it for now. If you'd like to support me, you can go to Ko-fi or Patreon, where you get some benefits, including early access. Please subscribe to this channel and I'll see you later.